A six-year-old has become the first person in France to receive an ultra-low-cost prosthetic limb. Costing less than €50 to produce, Maxence's new hand was possible thanks to a US-based group, which promoted its 3D technology publicly, allowing anyone to print their own device.